In this video, we'll talk about signs of premature aging. You cannot know when you need to solve a problem until you know the signs that show that you are encountering the challenge. If you are observant enough, you'll be able to tell when you are aging faster than expected. The fact that you have gray hair doesn't mean that you are experiencing premature aging. It can be due to heredity. This chapter will highlight the common signs of premature aging. The essence of this is to spur you to action so that you can arrest the decline as soon as possible. Gaunt hands. It's expected that the top layers of your skin will contain fewer structuring proteins, such as collagen. As a result, your skin will become thinner, and the shape will be affected. However, it might come too early. The hands might start appearing more thin, veiny, and prone to wrinkles. If you start noticing these signs in your early 30s, you need to act fast. They usually appear in the early 40s or late 30s in some cases. If you notice these signs, start moisturizing your skin regularly. You can also consider a new product that can help you lock hydration into your skin barrier. Alternatively, you can apply sunscreen with at least 50 SPF to your hands. It's vital that you apply it frequently until you get the desired result. Exfoliation is also an effective option. It's the removal of dry, dead skin to improve your appearance. Use a simple mixture of lemon and sugar to tone and exfoliate your skin. You can also consider lemon juice mixed with an over-the-counter topical bleach treatment. In most cases, you should have fresher and younger skin after these treatments. Nonetheless, if you don't see improvements, don't hesitate to speak to a skincare expert. Dry or itchy skin. Seniors experience dry or itchy skin more frequently than younger people. It becomes more regular because the skin is getting thinner at that stage of life. This issue becomes more common as you near your 40s. However, if you have these experiences when you are close to your 30s, it is a sign of premature aging. Sunspots. Excessive exposure to sunlight can speed up the aging process. One of the ways you can tell that your body is reacting to sun exposure is through sunspots. They're also called liver spots. These are flat spots that appear on the skin. They are hyperpigmented and often develop on the forearms, back of the hands, and on the face. If you notice these signs, it's in your best interest to speak to a professional before things get complicated. These spots are common among people over the age of 40. However, it appears earlier on the skin of people that are light in complexion. All hope isn't lost when you have liver spots. You can treat them by applying medications such as prescription bleaching creams, like hydroquinone alone. You can also use it alongside retinoids and a mild steroid. The result might not be instant, but they will fade off eventually. Other treatment methods include dermabrasion, cryotherapy, chemical peel, microdermabrasion, laser, and intense pulse light. Intense pulse treatment eliminates the spot by heating and destroying melanin. Note that the treatment should be applied by a skincare professional. It's crucial that you are aware of any potential side effects before you choose any treatment option. Inflammation or hyperpigmentation on the chest. Inflammation is inevitable because it's a natural process of the body. It's the response of the immune system due to its fight against diseases and germs. However, it can be painful and unbearable in some cases, leading to treatment. Inflammation or the development of patchy discoloration on the chest is a sign of getting older. The similarity between this condition and sunspots is that they are usually caused by excess exposure to sunlight. Note that hyperpigmentation on the chest doesn't always mean you are experiencing premature aging. There are situations in which you see these symptoms due to eczema or other skin conditions. Any skin problem that damages the melanin cells on the skin can lead to discoloration. The age that these signs can appear on the skin isn't universal. Nonetheless, the good news is that they can be treated. Once you start noticing a darkened spot that's different from other parts of your body, you need to see a doctor. You also need to act fast when you have a large spot that is growing or an irregular shape. A sore that changes shape, size, or color shouldn't also be treated with levity. Dullness of skin. Dull skin occurs due to excess dead skin cells that build up on the skin surface. Once dryness sets in, the skin will lose its natural luminosity. It's often common among older adults. However, damaged cells or slow cell turnover, which leads to the dullness of skin, can appear at any age in any season. It will make your face feel bumpy and rough, and can also make you have a lackluster appearance. This skin problem often appears on the skin of people over the age of 30. Even without your effort, your skin will exfoliate naturally every 2 weeks during your younger years. This process leads to the unveiling of a youthful, fresh complexion, because the outer layer of dead skin cells is shed. Dull skin can also be a product of the reduction in blood flow and oxygenation of skin cells. Visible pores. The visibility of pores depends on skin type. Pores can be of two types. The first one releases the natural body oil called sebum. Meanwhile, the other type leads to the release of sweat. In some cases, the oil-releasing pores may look enlarged. If you have large, visible spores, it's almost impossible to get rid of them. However, there are remedies that can help to make them less visible. A crucial way to reduce the size of large pores is by avoiding too much sun exposure. Applying a clay mask and the use of water-based products are also common treatment options. Moisturizing products have various active ingredients that make them help to treat skin pores, including oil. However, people with oily skin can experience side effects if they use such products. The American Academy of Dermatology, AAD, recommends that such people should use water-based products. Such individuals will benefit from using products that are rich in humectants. Examples of humectants in skincare products are urea and honey. Oil-based products include coconut oil, petrolatum, and other kinds of oil. Indeed, they are effective moisturizers. Nonetheless, their use can be counterproductive for people with oily skin. Blotchiness and age spots. Blotchy skin tone often appears in the latter stages of life. It is caused by broken or dilated blood vessels and capillaries. It can also occur due to general inflammation. Meanwhile, sun damage, excessive heat or cold, inflammation from certain products, heredity, lifestyle habits, or a skin condition called rosacea are risk factors for this skin problem. A tan can camouflage your blotchiness, but it is usually temporal. Besides, the camouflage will only increase the risk of long-term damages. It will also raise the risk of skin cancer, so it's in your best interest to find solutions to the blotchiness before things get out of hand. Lasers are the best treatment options for anyone experiencing this issue.
For more free educational content, visit learnforfree.biz. Content produced and distributed by AllSuperInfo.